And now it's time for our viewers. So if our viewers are watching this show, then we have told our stars what should be alternate professions. So how do our viewers figure it out that what is the kind of profession they're cut out for?
Well, if your birthday comes on a number one, that is if you're born on any birthday that totals a one, then you have Surya ka planet aata hai, jo aapke liye profession acha hai, wo hai marketing, real estate, corporate world, financing. Ye aapke liye bahut hi acha rahega. Now, if we're talking about those who are born on number two, then Chandrama aapka ruling planet hai, jisme creative line aapko suit karega, painting, acting, something to do with creativity.
And jo number three hai, ya jinka birthday number three par hai, wo kya kare?
Jupiter planet aapko rule karta hai, to aapke liye any line in banking or financing acha rahega.
Okay.
And agar hum four number ki baat kare, Uranus ka number hai, to aapke liye koi proper business ya fir koi foreign related business aapke kafi suit karega.
Trade,
import export and household items aapke liye acha rahega.
Great.
And agar five number ki baat kare, then PR, journalism, writing, author, ye aapke liye bahut hi acha rahega. Six number ke liye fashion, jewelry, media, actor. Seven number ke liye something to do with money, a lot of money, stock market, trading and investing.
I'm number... definitely not a number seven because I don't understand what you're saying right now.
Number eight ke liye definitely real estate aapke liye acha hai. Steel ka business aapke liye acha hai. Something to do with family business aapke liye acha hai. Number nine ke liye, number nine is the universal number. So aap jo kuch bhi kare number nine mein aapke liye acha rahega, because number nine is the only number that can take almost all professions.
Wow, that's very interesting to know.